the suspense was making me sick. She took her panties down and the bitch had a dick.
The fuck?
What I thought was a bitch was nothing but a man.
Yo. Hey man, what's good y'all? I'm coming to show another Fergus video today. And before we hop into today's video, I hope y'all feeling good, looking good, smelling good. You know what I'm saying? This is the third and final video y'all getting today. Let me know if y'all enjoy these, you know what I'm saying, these triple uploads. You know what I'm saying? Let me know if y'all like me, you know what I'm saying, to do these more often. But yeah, y'all, what y'all know about that song in the beginning? You feel me? What y'all know about that? You feel me? But yeah, man, can y'all believe it? I actually did 3 videos today. That is crazy, bro. That's crazy work, nigga. That's crazy work. I'm just not realizing that. I'm just not processing that, man. But hey, man, as y'all can tell by today's title and thumbnail, I'm going to be doing a reaction video to another Jeremy Fragrance video. And in today's video, we're going to be reacting to Jeremy Fragrance top 10 most complimented fragrances, okay? Now, everybody knows we all know I'm in the compliments game. And I'm actually curious. Prime Jeremy, like prime Jeremy. I wonder what compliments, you know what I'm saying? I wonder what his most complimented fragrances were. But yeah, y'all. Because you know how they say we're like the older you get, the more your nose adapts. So I feel like the Jeremy now, I can't really relate to him. He ain't young no more. He ain't in his prime no more. I can't really relate to his smell now. His smell, the nigga upload top 10 men's fragrances every single day, then delete them. I don't know what's going on with that man, dog. But yeah, y'all, in today's video, we're gonna be reacting to prime Jeremy, and we're gonna be seeing what's his top 10 most complimented fragrances. But yeah, y'all, without further ado, I know I'm ready. Let's get straight into the damn thing. Let's go. Whoa, what's that cocaine right there?
Fragrance here, top 10 most complimented fragrances.
Let's go ahead and get into it, man.
Total compliments I have received. So number 10, although this is super sexy, Dolce & Gabbana.
The one?
I do not get so many compliments for it as I would think, because whenever I show this to a woman,
the performance, easily while upgraded. That's exactly why I upgraded.
But oftentimes, for example, a compliment I received just when somebody came close to me, because it's very much in your intimate area. So it's not an attention grabber, but if people can smell it, you get compliments.
That's why I switched this. The performance is way better.
I mean, the competition is very hardcore. Acqua di Gio Profumo, a super.
I'm not really offended at new Acqua di Gio, the new ones. I'm much more rather invested in Acqua di Gio Absolute. I'm gonna get that one soon.
But against the other ones, in total, I have not received as many compliments, but definitely this one is a great compliment getter too.
The new Acqua di Gio smell like seaweed to me. Like, I just don't like it.
Competition. Armani Code Absolute, huge compliment getter, much sweeter. I've noticed that. Actually, you either get the compliments for very sweet, attention-grabbing, ooh, what was that sexy, sweet smell? Or you get the compliments for the fresh and clean ones. This is definitely the sweet and sexy category.
Yeah, definitely.
This is Armani Code Absolute. Very sexy fragrance.
Yeah, man.
Oh, and this one is a powerful one. This is called
Tom Ford. Is that wood? By Tom Ford. I never smelled that one.
And this, guys and girls, is also a negative compliment getter, meaning it also gives me negative feedback. And
oh yeah, we don't want those. We don't want those.
Is balanced out by the amount of compliments I've received for it. Actually, let me do it today. No, Let's see if I'm an animal today. Oh man, this
Jeremy just don't care.
Okay, next one is Guerlain L'Homme Ideal Eau de Parfum.
I don't really like this fragrance like that.
I think they are the same because I tried the Extreme.
This fragrance is cool, but it's like, you gotta be in a mood to wear this, bro.
I think possibly.
It's cool. I love it. I see why I bought it.
Something is wrong with the bottle.
Now that I own it, I just, this one got me huge, the occasions, man.
It's an unusual compliment, get it? It's a cherry vanilla fragrance. How many men's fragrances are there with a cherry note? Not many. This one gets,
and this thing is
compliment, get it?
Very unique.
The total amount of compliments I received for Chanel Allure Homme Sport Eau Extreme, I think, as far as I remember, back,
I would say get a low almond. I say get the Edition Blanche.
Waste of money if you're just looking for a fresh and clean fragrance, because it actually has similar, which means not crazy good performance, like some of these $20 fresh and clean fragrances, but it's a Chanel and it's based on mainly natural notes like mint, pepper, and sweet tonk.
I just say go to Dijon Blanche. There's lemon in there. You smell like a lemon pie. It's much more of a unique scent. Still a unique summertime scent.
Huge compliment getter. Gives you a nice fresh aura. Oh, now it's getting heavy. Now these ones are complete different league. Completely different league.
Okay. Let's see what you got, Jeremy.
Ultra male.
This is probably before 9 p.m. came out.
Mega.
I wonder how he thinks about 9 p.m.
And by the way, I got my own fragrance, which is similar to that one. Not a clone. We don't do that, but similar. But even better. And number three, Dior Sauvage. Eau de toilette, get the
Eau
de toilette. It's the best.
Dior Sauvage got me like so many unusual compliments.
The Eau de Parfum the most. Not the Eau de toilette and not the Parfum and not the Eau de...
I like the EDT.
But price value wise and freshness balanced with the spices in it, I think for most people is this the best.
Yes.
But I personally love the Eau de Parfum more. It's more powerful.
The Parfum, like, I feel like the higher the concentration get, the more like, the more and more mature it get. Like, the EDT is for like young people like me. EDP is for like 25. And the Parfum is for like 30 and up.
Not Creed this, Vintus. But a clone of this.
I ain't smell Creed Vintus in a while.
Yeah, in about 10 minutes.
Y'all know Creed. I smell like money with Creed, boy.
By the amount of compliments in total I have received, Creed Vintus, and yeah, here and there from my 100% of wearings, these type of stuff, I have worn this about 10% and this 90%. This did give me some compliments also when I wore it, but clearly this is the original superstar, Creed Aventus, but I don't know if I will still have this video up, Aventus versus Aventus.
I think I've seen that video, Aventus versus Aventus Cologne. I don't know the difference. I really don't know. Can y'all tell me the difference between Aventus and Aventus Cologne, please?
The older the batch is, the better and more powerful.
And a lot of people say that too. The older the batch, but it's like, it's no point in telling me I can't get my hands on it. I can't. It's no point in telling me.
I've received is
La Nuit de l'Homme.
But
damn, it's a big old bottle.
Why? Because it's also reformulated.
Man, yeah, that performance is trash. Oh, he got the oil. Oh, he's smart. Make oil last longer.
And I got two honorable mentions right here. If you want,
oh, he got a whole shelf of perfumes. I did not see that. Amouage and Parfum de Madeleine exclusive.
Exclusive. Also, huge compliment getter.
And that's the difference.
When it comes to my brand, the biggest compliment getter.
Of course, you got a Deuce brand in there.
This one. Unisex is almost annoyingly.
Promotion.
Sexy, but. It's just annoyingly, what is this smell, man? I love this smell. It's just, this is the compliment DNA. Never in my life I have had, in my research of creating a fragrance, so much feedback from the people I gave this fragrance to or any other fragrance.
Let me get a sample, bro. Y'all know Jeremy should be charging like $200 for his cologne, bro. I did not know that. I just checked the price today, bro. He's smoking nickel them prices. I can't even lie, gang.
I first didn't like the top note, but I like it now more. And just the feedback to this was incredible. Get unisex if you want to buy my brand, especially go with the bundle section and at the beginner bundle for men.
Oh,
guys, I love you.
Bundle.
Have a great day. Thank you, God, for guiding me how you want to guide me. Peace, guys.
Peace. Oh, Lord. No, y'all can go. Y'all can go. Oh, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. All right, y'all. Do y'all see that? I'm getting a little tear. I'm getting a little tear from that. Oh, my gosh. She was bad. Oh, my, bro. Snow season. If it ain't snowing, I ain't going. You feel me? If it ain't snowing, I ain't going. But Good Lord. Golly, y'all okay? Y'all good? I'm good. But yeah, y'all, what's y'all most complimented? I say, y'all know what my most complimented is, but the one, like I said, I don't really agree with is Loam. I haven't really got no compliments on this, but this is a very unique scent. Like, this scent is very unorthodox. Like, this thing, it just smells so different to like what you really smell like in the mall. Like, what your nose is really used to is not, I promise you, it's not used to this game. But yeah, y'all, do y'all agree with his list? I do like how he got the Lana Wheat and the oil, you feel me? Because, you know what I'm saying, the oil, you know what I'm saying, will last longer. Because Lana Wheat, I remember one time I tested Lana Wheat in the mall. Like, I sprayed it right here. I went and sat down to go get something to eat. Bro, I kid you not, that junk disappeared. I said, hell no, I'm not buying that. Because I was thinking about buying it. But I'm so glad I tested it again. What's another one that I did test it on? I think I compared that with Lamal Elixir. And Lamal Elixir was just beaming off my skin. But I was just like, yeah, I'm getting Lamal Elixir. But, yeah, y'all, do y'all agree with his list? Oh, yeah, another thing. I do not mess with Agua de Gio. That new Agua de Gio, that junk smell like seaweed. That's another thing I meant to say. I do not like that new Agua de Gio. I'm not really a fan of the Agua de Gio line for real. Besides Profondo and Absolute. Those are only two Agua de Gios I would get. The other ones, I really don't care. But I just, kill me. I don't care. But yeah, y'all, I think that's gonna be it for me. You feel me? His list is cool. His list is cool. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. Let me know if you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you guys want me to do a top 10. What the hell? Top 10 lists of fragrances that I recommend you guys get compliments for. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna catch on the next one. And see y'all tomorrow. Thank y'all for watching all these uploads if y'all did. Because that means y'all really trap gang. So yeah, I'm gonna catch on the next upload. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of y'all day. And night.